one thing about me, I used to go to the hospital and do cuddling with the little babies. And I learned that some of these children, if they were not touched, they would have a failure to thrive. So as we're doing the holes tonight, I would like you to do the holes as if you're cuddling that precious life and that the touch is just giving life to that person, and gratitude for the work that all of us are doing here in this situation. And I just want to also briefly say that I have no embarrassment. When I do the workshops, I have my book out. I have my emergency kit. And sometimes I read exactly from it. I give it to the kids. So, and they love it when it's in their language. They just go, oh, yeah, I did that. I translated for you. So we're going to just start by just, if you could just take some breaths, getting yourself centered. Rub your hands together. And I always tell the young people, before you touch anyone or do the work on them, ask permission. So if you would briefly do that with your partner. We're going to start with the halo hole. And if you need some demonstration, we have the experts up here. Brush off the energy field with the hands. And thank your partner. And you can switch.
Amy.
hold the silence, please? Lightly brush off the energy field. And I ask that we hold a container of silence and the energy that's present right now as we move into the closing. And I'll turn the mic back over.